this is the iliac compression test. So basically what it sounds, you're just going to compress the iliacs together and see if they have your reproduction of pain or any pain in general.